Hey everybody, it's Justin here. I'm doing unboxing for The Wizard of Oz. Just a standard Blu-ray release, 75th anniversary edition. I'm just unboxing this to show you guys what's inside and what's on this release. If you guys are interested at all on getting this release, the 75th anniversary, I've been wanting to get this on Blu-ray for the right price for the longest time. So this is The Wizard of Oz. The slipcover here I'm not too pleased about. You get the four of them, but also you get the yellow brick road and the Emerald City in the back. I like the other 3D version, and you get the big collector's edition. This is $14.99 right now at Best Buy. I think it's a pretty good deal. The Wizard of Oz. I like that more than the slipcover. The back here, I like the back. You got Dorothy and some photo scenes here. The beloved classic and dazzling Blu-ray. And some of the special features. All new feature-length documentary, The Making of The Wizard of Oz. Discover how this unprecedented production overcame the odds to become a movie classic and a part of American culture. That's over 2 hours. And plus commentary by historian John Frickel and the film's cast and crew, sing-along featurette, and much more. Bonus feature is not rated. 102 minutes. Is the back. I know the 3D version includes ultraviolet, and that's pretty cool. But let's open this up and see what we got inside. Let's see what the disc look like. And it's a Warner Brothers release, so I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be black. Alright, so now that we got it open, let's look inside. Well, that's pretty cool. I'm happy now. Wizard of Oz feature film and special features. I got the Scarecrow across this postcard or whatever that is. That's pretty cool. I'm glad that it wasn't just plain black. And this is advertising The Wizard of Oz, the official 75th anniversary companion. Travel behind the scenes of the Land of Oz with the official 75th anniversary book, which includes special features, special collectible features such as never before seen images from the movie set, costumes and set illustrations, wherever books are sold, by Harper Design. That's pretty cool. I like the cover of that. So this is The Wizard of Oz. Really excited to see this on Blu-ray. I hope it's really great. If you've anybody seen it on Blu-ray yet, let me know in the comment section down below. Also, just comment down below and tell me if you like The Wizard of Oz or not. Sorry, I shook the camera. If you guys like it or not. 75th anniversary edition, like I said. Really happy that I got this. I'm really happy that it came with a slipcover too. So this is Justin Watches Movies. Please remember to subscribe, comment, and I'll see you later. Bye.